Okay, I'm inside Amna, Suraka, also known as Red Security Building. This is now a museum. It has got bullet holes everywhere, shots from guns. It's been destroyed during the Saddam Hussein regime here in Iraq. It's now been turned into a museum. There's some tanks and old buildings out here, and the remains of the regime. Maybe better I don't speak, I just walk around and show a bit on the video. Amna, Suraka in Sulaymaniyeh, Kurdistan, Iraq.